LightsOut.tv is here with Andre Durrell. Andre, you have a big fight coming up. Talk a little bit about the excitement. This is a big tournament. Just give us your thoughts real quick.
It's a big tournament. It's history making, and I'm really ready to come in the tournament and make a name for myself and make history. You know, I've been working harder than ever, so you know, I'm ready to get out there and just make it happen.
Now, do you think your experience in the amateurs traveling overseas is going to kind of help you, being that you got to go overseas and fight over there?
Yeah, most definitely. And, you know, being overseas, being in the Olympics, that's a big stage. That's been the biggest stage of my career. And the crowd was hostile toward the Americans, you know. So I do know how to deal with the pressure. I don't think that'll be a factor when fight time comes. And I'm ready to just get in there and show them what I got.
So how you're training in Big Bear. Talk about that. Is this your first time being training in Big Bear?
Yeah, it's my first time in Big Bear.
And how is it training out there with the elevation?
The altitude is crazy. The elevation is crazy. You know, we're already starting off at 7,500 feet. You know, the first couple weeks has been pretty hard on me. You know, but I got through them. Now I'm running through everything like a champ, man. You know, I'm feeling good, feeling great.
Any last words you want to say to the fans?
Andre Durrell, the Major Durrell, coming home with the WBC title, bringing it back to America. If you want to keep up with me, follow me on Twitter.